In this mud, get stuck for a couple hours.
Hey, that sounds like a whole lot of fun, Jeff. You heard.
I think I'll pass.
Can't fit, there's a rock have to get through. Go that way or not. Chad just got here.
That's right.
What's up, buddy?
Hey, buddy.
Chris and I, you probably know, we just went on a little shakedown ride halfway down. And Chad and Rachel here. Let's go inside and see what they're up to. It's crowded. It's a lot of people here. Here's Chris.
That's right. We're here.
This for you.
Where's Rachel at?
She's in the girls getting changed. Probably couldn't walk in there with the camera.
Yeah, that, you two might not like that. What are we going to do for supper?
I think we've got pork, pulled pork or something.
You want to go ahead and eat?
Yeah.
Are we going to eat before we go?
Yeah.
Okay. We are going to eat.
And we're going to stay out till about, I don't know, 5, maybe 6 a.m.?
No.
Or 1:30.
No, the girls, y'all are going to bring the girls back, and we're all going to take hot showers, and you guys can go back out and freeze.
Oh, Chris is already starting drinking. Alcoholic.
You know.
Ruth's driving, so it's okay.
Yeah.